common complaint on a Jetboil stove is that the piezo igniter doesn't work. And one of the common reasons for that is you put it in the container and then you put your fuel bottle in there, a small fuel bottle, and as you're driving or packing, it hits this and damages it. So a quick, easy tip is you take a toilet paper roll, you cut it, then you place it over, and then when the fuel bottle goes in, it will not hit the piezo ignition. Thanks for watching, and happy trails.